Good morning, everybody. It is Friday, January 8th. We didn't work today. Well, I didn't log into work. Erik is still working. Say good morning, Erik.
Good morning.
And guess what day today is?
Good morning.
It's another year that Erik has been on this earth. What is this? Year 37? Mm-hmm. So happy birthday, Erik.
Thank you.
So we took the day off today. First thing that we have planned is we have haircut appointments at 10 o'clock. So we'll probably take you along and we'll see what else the day has filled for us. Come on, Max. Come on. Let's go walking. Come on. Come on. Made it. Look at that view. There's Max. There's Erik. And there's the sky, the mountain range, and nature. Back. There's Max. There's Erik. Oh my god, we forgot about Lulu. Just kidding. She's with Eric's mom. Somewhere back there, right?
Yeah, they're coming.
But yeah, that was a short little walk because, like I said, we have to get to a hair appointment at 10, so we stopped to stop at the bank. So we're walking back to the house. This is the part that I wanted to share with you guys. This is what me and Erik fell in love with whenever we came to see the house for the first time. It's just, we love how like green it is, how many trees there are. And just how like this tree right here has like the trees on both sides. It's just one thing that sold us on the neighborhood at least. And plus where we go walking and that view at night, oh my God, it's like, yeah. Like, see this view?
Yeah.
What are we doing today on Eric's birthday, you may ask at the moment?
Relaxing. I'm waiting for my facial.
I just gave him a massage, so now he wants a facial.
People are gonna think that's totally wrong.
No, I actually gave him a massage with the gun. The gun we got for Christmas, people. Watch our other video. Watch our, what was that, the Christmas unboxing?
Yeah.
And you'll know the gun that I used on him. Just wanted to show you guys this shirt that I had bought. It's a Selena shirt, of course. I like the design. It's just very 90s, very retro. And on the side it says, Queen of Cumbia. I just love it. It's the first time I'm wearing it and I'm just like, oh my God. Like the perfect shirt. What are you eating, Eric? What's your birthday dish that you wanted?
Mm-hmm. Frijoles de la olla con queso, aguacate, cebolla, chile picado. Chicharrones, tacos de chicharrones. You dip it, put some frijoles on top. My birthday dinner wish, or my birthday wish for dinner. That's what I was craving. It's really good. Thank you to my mama. Thank you, mom.
And I'm even eating some.
Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha. Happy birthday, dear Eric. Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Thank you.
Don't blow it, Eric.
I'm going to
go with the
wow.
Guess what, plebes? I opened up my first birthday gift. And what do you think it is?
The butt plug.
It's one of those things that you use on your face to put on the powder. You know, just kidding. So it's a mic. So now, not only will our image be improved, but our sound quality will be improved. You probably won't be hearing us with that heavy breathing. Hopefully. And I just realized that as I was recording this, I probably could have used it and shown you guys the difference. But we still have to kind of figure out how to install it and how to use it. And yeah, I'm excited. These two, oh my God, they can't see me chilling because it's like some force of nature will just tell them, hey, daddy's on the bed relaxing, let's go bug him. And this is what they do. Hey guys, so another thing that I wanted to mention was a lot of the fans are asking about my face routine and how J-Lo Beauty is working out for me, and I just have to say that it's amazing. I love the way my skin feels, and I'm starting to really like how it looks. Right now I'm not wearing any, but my face doesn't look bad. It tightens it up. It gives you like that tightening effect, and I like that because let me tell you, it needs work. And I'm sorry that I refer to you guys as fans, but it's kind of an inside joke with some of the thirsty people that follow the channel. And you know me, I speak my mind, good or bad. I'll call people out on their nasty sh. So yeah. It probably seems like I haven't been too interacting with the videos today, but you know, it's a day to enjoy for myself. I've been wanting to enjoy a little bit of peace and quiet, sticking to myself, mentally going over all my accomplishments and what I want to do in the future. And so that's kind of in the mood that I've been today. It's been a good mood, but yeah. I'm not as animated today, but I'm saving my energy. We have a little surprise coming up soon, so you'll be able to see it soon. I'll be a lot more animated and hopefully not get on your guys' nerves. But that's all I have for now. The night's not over. The day's not over. Still my birthday.